Listen up. I've hacked into the secure channels, and it looks like Valerie is being transferred to a chopper.
Oh, man!
They must be taking her to Pagao or Yucatan. You'll have to make it through this bunker to get to the landing strip. The problem is, everybody knows you're coming.
Right now, I'm so pissed off, it doesn't matter if they know it or not.
Did you hear that?
What the heck is that?
What are you seeing?
I have absolutely no idea, but it sure as hell ain't no monkey. I'm on
you
it!
You want some of this? Oh.
Something.
Thank you.
locator shows you near the Trigen holding pens. If you could somehow trigger the emergency release switch, you could make yourself a hell of a emergency.
First, we're gonna chill the hell out. Then, we're gonna make a plan. After that, we're gonna take our guns and blow the living crap out of these mutant bastards. Got it?
Right. Blow the crap out of them.
Exactly. Kill them all!
Mercenaries have arrived. Move it, Jack. You don't have much time.
Constantine, CIA. I'm here on assignment.
You could have mentioned that back in port. How did I get so lucky?
None of the other beach bombs had special forces training.
You had me checked out?
Company policy.
Then you know I'm a bit out of practice.
It's just like riding a bike.
I'm listening.
CIA has an undercover operative on this island. We lost contact almost 10 weeks ago.
Jack, are you there?
Doyle?
Mission accomplished.
Doyle, it's Val. Where are you?
We'll catch up later. You've got to keep moving. Go inland a few hundred yards and you'll find cages holding untrained Trigens. You've got to release them. That should keep the security forces off your back for a while.
Copy that.
Untrained Trigens? You mean some of them are trained?
Come on.